in your minds, playing tricks on you.
Thank you.
much love and respect. Thank you very much. Goddamn Texas has been fuckers. The hardcore spirit is very much alive in Texas, man, I gotta say. We had a cool ass run last time we came through with some really cool bands, but this time is even better, yeah. At least we had DBD, our homies from Boston with us. Fun ass shit. Great tour, but this tour here has been exceptional. And I want to shout out the bands that have been on this whole run with us. Of course, you gotta make some noise for your local fucking bands that are bringing it hard. Of course. Will to Live, Houston, y'all, make some motherfucking noise. Oh, Rob and his family, respect to y'all. Okay. Exit strategy all the way from fucking Florida. How about that? Make some noise, my homie. You're inching. Take full steps. You'll get here. Trust me. Y'all ready? Take this shit to the street. We'll be right back. Yeah! I fucking love it, man. Thank y'all. How y'all feeling? I'm feeling good, man. How y'all feeling for real? Look at here. Saturday night, right? We saved the best day for you motherfuckers. How about that?
We need more fucking monster!
Let's do this shit, you know what I mean? Who is seeing us for the first time ever? Fucking beautiful, beautiful thing, man.
Keep on coming, baby.
This hardcore thing is incredible. As small and as underground as it is, it's fucking incredible. Every time we play, there's at least a dozen or more new people being interested in our fucking culture. Big up to y'all. Thank you very fucking much. We appreciate you very much. I'm not gonna do that one. I'm gonna flip-flop this. I'm gonna have to bring it back. I'm not gonna follow this bullshit right here. Yeah, this is one of those kind of nights, man. We just gonna call some shit out. I'm gonna bring you back to the way fucking press rewind. Our lineage is with a band called the Gnostic Front. They gave me this song a long time ago. This was called This My Life. So technically, we don't know that one. But I got another one for you. Move on up, come on. We need a new karaoke. You motherfuckers come up saying. No?
Yes!
Get out, follow me, let's go! Get this shit from me. Moral Destruction, we dropped another EP. It's called Dropping Many Suckers. If you don't know, go find out. This one here is called Spit on Your Grave.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, no problem. You know, we did songs like that when Streets of Hate, we first came out with that shit. They tried to label us tough guy hardcore. Fuck is that bullshit? We're just a hardcore band, you know what I mean? Motherfucking people start putting labels on you and start pretending like they know what kind of experiences you've had in your life. You know what I'm saying? And the funny thing about it is nowadays this shit's cool to be tough guy hardcore. How about that? We were ahead of our motherfucking times, apparently. But to be honest with you, man, we were just telling real stories about how we were living in those days at that time. It wasn't posturing or bullshit. It's always respect first. But we gotta tell our stories, you understand what I mean? That's what it was about. And some of you old school, old gray beard motherfuckers know what I'm talking about. But some of you new jacks gotta know as well, and I don't say new jacks in a bad way, because I was a new jack once myself. You feel me? A lot of things go a long way in this world. Respect, shit, what else? I'm not gonna do that one yet, wait. Fuck, what do we gotta do here? Let's do infiltrate the system, let's go. gap has gotten a lot smaller, man. I hope by the end of this shit, maybe some of y'all be right up here. Yeah? You want to hear a few more? What's up? You tell me. I don't know. You got to talk to me. Yeah? You sure? Are they ready? Youngblood said, down by law. Let's see.
Come on.
controlo coração, já começou a falar sobre isso. When I tell you this was not planned, I mean it. This is my first time meeting the young homie, Alejandro. Mucho gusto, Alejandro. Make some noise for Alejandro on this show.
Y'all go to bed early?
You get up at 3 a.m. and do your runs and shit. Yeah, you gotta do all that. I'm gonna try to keep you up. This is the Doc Martin song.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. We are Madball representing the worldwide hardcore scene. This shit is bigger than New York and bigger than Houston, man. It's an underground movement, but we got a worldwide family. Thank you for being a part of that tonight. We appreciate it. We leave you with this one. Yeah, that's right. From my family to yours. Check it out. Crazy ass fucking world we live in. Take care of one another out there. Don't let politics or any other bullshit thing in the world divide you and your families and your friends. Stick together. You understand? From my family to yours, this was called pride. Thank you.